Assalamualaikum. Kishmi, me after the Rahman. How are you all today? I'm really fine. Good to see so many people in my talk. I'm really blessed to be here in this beautiful morning to say something about education. Actually, I'm not used to speaking in public today, so I'm sorry for my shortcomings. Anyway, I try my best to share my wisdom with you all. Now I'm going to describe the topic as a good teacher. Well, teacher have a lot of knowledge about everything, and he is a very qualified person. He has to process our education. He teaches us very well. Teacher, like an actor, he uses his hands, mouth, and eye to make us lesson easy, enjoyable, and charming to the students. Teacher lives a very simple life. There are so many teachers in our country, but not all are good teachers. Good teachers have some specialties. Like he always supports his students, he inspires his students. When any student fails to understand anything, he makes it easy. Not at all, he always inspires his students because he knows that students are the future of life and any nation. Anyway, I have a good teacher. He is my favorite teacher. He is our true loving sir. Thank you, sir, for always helping us, supporting us, and explaining us all the matters. That's all about a good teacher and my favorite teacher. No more today. See you again another day with another topic. Ladies and gentlemen, truly speaking, this was a very nice moment you do all. Now I am going to request my classmate Nabil. Please come here.
Thank you very much.